Okay. Got a custom sump here. Kind of hard to see, but a 75-gallon built-in overflow. A 4-bulb T5 fixture. There's the overflow. All plumbed up, ready to go. Pretty much just have to add a return pump. And you're good to go.